Brittany, a West Warwick home is damaged after catching fire this afternoon. This was the scene on Canary Court around 3:30. The battalion chief there tells us the fire was burning from the basement all the way to the attic. The flames most heavy on the second floor, where the fire blew out some windows. At least one man was home at the time. He had some trouble breathing, but is otherwise okay. The cause of that fire is under investigation.